Hello, our coffee lovers out there. Are you looking for the best coffee grinder for your everyday coffee habit? If so, we have prepared something special for you. We have gathered 10 of the best coffee grinders for a great coffee experience at home. Stay tuned as we share with you the amazing features of our top 10 picks for today's video. Welcome to the Review Nerds YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be reviewing some cool products for you that you might enjoy. Feel free to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated whenever we upload a new video. Also, please like this video and leave a comment down below if you enjoy our videos. Now let's get back to the video. Number 10. Keenstone Coffee Bean Grinder. The Keenstone Coffee Bean Grinder comes with a classic design style and is made from stainless steel material, giving it a longer lifespan. It has a strong motor power of 150 watts. This kind of motor power gives you what you need and desire in how fine you'd like your coffee beans to be ground. The simple switch button makes it easy to operate. One push of a button can make it start and stop. It is also super easy to clean. It even comes with a cleaning brush for easier access to easy removal of stubborn and stuck ground coffee beans on your grinder. Storing your Keenstone coffee bean grinder comes clean as it has hideaway cords. Using this grinder is also convenient as it can brew up to 10 cups with each use. Enjoy fresh coffee every day with a Keenstone coffee bean grinder. Number 9. KitchenAid Blade Coffee Grinder. The KitchenAid Blade Coffee Grinder offers gourmet results with its high performance coupled with a classic style. Its flawless fingertip control lets you grind enough beans to brew up to 12 cups of coffee quickly and with minimal noise. In addition, the bowl blade and cover are dishwasher safe, so you are sure it is made of high-grade quality. This is how great coffee gets made. The premium performance surely makes exceptional results with the legendary KitchenAid Blade Coffee Grinder. Check out the link in the description below to learn more about the amazing KitchenAid Blade Coffee Grinder, as well as its current price. Number 8. Cuisinart Coffee Grinder. The Cuisinart Coffee Grinder is a great choice when it comes to making coffee from scratch. After all, the best tasting coffees are those that are ground from coffee beans and freshly brewed. This compact machine is really simple to operate. Simply remove the lid, put your coffee beans in, and push the button to start grinding. The best part about this coffee grinder is that the lid comes with measure markings so you can measure how many beans you want to grind. It comes with a durable stainless steel bowl and blades, and that's what you use to grind your beans. And even though it comes off quite small, you'll be surprised to know that you can actually grind enough beans for a full pot of 12 servings of coffee. And we're not limiting this machine to coffee beans alone. You can also use this grinder to grind up other things like peppercorns or nutmeg. That's how powerful the Cuisinart coffee grinder is, so get one now for yourself and enjoy a cup of freshly brewed coffee every day. Number 7. Hamilton Beach Fresh Grind Coffee Grinder. If you're a coffee lover, you know there are really only a couple of secrets to making great coffee. Good water and fresh beans. However, we want to share the third secret with you, and that's to keep the beans from losing their flavor by grinding them right when you need them. The Hamilton Beach Fresh Grind Coffee Grinder will give you just that. This grinder has powerful stainless steel blades, which make grinding coffee beans as well as other spices super easy. Despite its powerful motor, it works much quieter than any of its leading competitors out in the market. There is a removable grinding chamber which makes cleaning up easy peasy. It also comes with easy cord storage, so it won't take up a lot of space when you're not using it. That's how great the Hamilton Beach Fresh Grind Coffee Grinder is. Number 6. Krupp Silent Vortex. From the name itself, Krupp Silent Vortex boasts of being the most silent grinder yet powerful grinder out on the market. The innovative Vortex Spin technology allows you to grind coffee beans for up to 12 cups in just a matter of 15 seconds. That's how powerful and fast it is. This 3-in-1 grinder helps you make your morning coffee in an instant. But aside from coffee, this silent Vortex is also ideal for grinding and crushing dry herbs and spices as well. Not only will you be able to enjoy freshly brewed coffee every day, but also create sumptuous recipes using the herbs and spices you have grounded from the Silent Vortex. The Silent Vortex comes with a dedicated storage lid so you can easily store your freshly ground ingredients. This quiet coffee grinder holds a large capacity and is dishwasher safe. If you want to take your coffee experience a notch, go ahead and buy the Silent Vortex right now. Also, if you want to check out more details about this coffee grinder as well as its updated price, simply click on the link you can see in the description below. Number 5. Link Chef. There are a lot of factors to consider when it comes to choosing a coffee grinder for home use. For one, it needs to be powerful enough to not only grind coffee beans, but also other things as well like nuts and spices. Another is its durability, that it could withstand time and pressure from being used all of the time. The good news is, the Link Chef coffee grinder can give you just that. Besides having a powerful motor of 250 watts, it also holds a large capacity of up to 60 grams. This means you can prepare up to 12 cups of coffee with a single grind on this amazing coffee grinder. It also offers a fun and aesthetic design that will surely catch everyone's eye. It also comes with cord storage for simple and clean storage. Plus, it makes it even easier to move it around while you're going to work or traveling. The Link Chef also gives every single one of its users peace of mind each time they use this grinder because of the security switch that can be found on the outer lid. This security switch only allows the grinder to function when it is covered, so you are sure that you are safe when using it. Number 4. Quillen's Coffee Grinder. The Quillen's Coffee Grinder operates with one touch, using the transparent lid that acts as a switch for the unit. It's pretty simple to use. You simply have to press down on it to start the coffee grinder and release it to stop. Like the other coffee grinders we have shown you earlier, the Quillen's coffee grinder is also great for grinding other foods like nuts, seeds, beans, wheat, rice, spices, and many more. This is possible because of its powerful 200 watts motor and double stainless steel blades, which makes grinding whole coffee beans fast and easy. This large capacity coffee grinder comes with a 2.5 ounce food grade stainless steel grinding chamber that can easily be removed for easy filling and cleaning. Other features of the Quillen's coffee grinder are rubber feet for creating strong grips on any countertop, cable management at the bottom, and a clear lid with rubber grips for a non-slip grab. Number 3. Secure Coffee and Spice Grinder. When it comes to owning a coffee grinder, one issue most people notice is how easy the machine overheats after continuous usage. This problem has led many people to discontinue using their coffee grinders. The Secura Coffee and Spice Grinder have fixed this issue. It comes with a built-in smart overheat protection, therefore reducing overheating and ultimately extending the motor lifespan. It also features two removable stainless steel bowls, one for chopping and another for grinding. The Secura isn't limited only to grinding coffee beans, but also other nuts and spices. So not only will your coffee experience improve, but also your cooking ability. Aside from this, it also offers a safety lid lock for convenience and peace of mind when being used. Currently, the Secura Coffee and Spice Grinder is priced at almost $42, but you can always be updated on its latest price and added features of the latest versions on this link here in the description below. So go ahead and check it out. Number 2. Chardor Adjustable Coffee Grinder. The Chardor Adjustable Coffee Grinder is not only a great coffee grinder but also an herb, spice, and espresso grinder. It comes with one removable stainless steel bowl with a big capacity that can grind up to 2.5 ounces of coffee beans or up to 10 cups of freshly brewed coffee. Its adjustable grinding precision allows you to choose the precision of powder according to your needs, from coarse to fine. It also boasts of its motor sound. They claim to be quieter than most of their competitors in the market. This feature is something most coffee makers and lovers love since it allows them to grind their coffee beans without having to disturb other people. Number 1. PPGO Coffee Grinder. If you're looking for a coffee grinder that you can take wherever you want, whether that be camping or at the beach, then the PPGO cordless electric coffee grinder is perfect for you. It uses USB Type-C technology for charging the grinder and is equipped with a 2000 mAh battery. This coffee grinder is easy to use and store, therefore, you are free of wire tangles whenever you make your coffee. This wireless coffee grinder can also grind up other foods as well as like spices and nuts, so it's really convenient to use at home. Its compact and portable design makes it easy to carry around because it is as small as a sports bottle. When it comes to charging the grinder, it only takes about 3.5 hours before it can be used again. With the PPGO cordless coffee grinder, you can enjoy a cup of freshly brewed coffee anytime, anywhere, so get yourself one now. Also, tell us which one out of our 10 picks caught your attention and you would most likely to buy. And that's it for today's video. If you stay this long, consider subscribing to Review Nerds and hitting that notification bell so you won't miss out on our future stuff. Please like this video, leave a comment down below, and we'll see you in the next video.